situation demanded strong, positive action toward North Vietnam. Action came on December 18, 1972. Operation codename, Linebacker II. Hundreds of aircraft flew 729 sorties against 34 North Vietnamese key complexes. Three crew members from the lead B-52 were interviewed in 1973. They were tail gunner Master Sergeant Reg Martin, navigator Captain Paul Winkler, aircraft commander Major John Dalton.
Prior to the mission, none of us knew what where our target would be that night. We knew something big was up, being that no one was flying that day. They were saving all the sorties for later that night. And we walked into our briefing and we saw where our target was going to be. And everybody looked and just stared at the drawing board.
After the first couple nights, they did lose a few aircraft. The hardest part for me was going into the briefing room and where you're all friends, where they have all the crews assembled for the main briefing, and looking around and wondering if there were any of your friends there that wouldn't make it back that night.
Field of thoughts was from why me, ranging up to, it's about time that we're going up and doing this. Maybe we can get our prisoners back.
On the second flight of the raids, Major Dalton's crew was again in the lead B-52. Just after a bomb drop over Hanoi, their aircraft sustained serious battle damage from a surface-to-air missile.
Everyone kept the cool, and with the damage we had, we got back out and back into friendly territory, which was a relief, and made an emergency landing at a northern base in Thailand. We had some very good friends after the first night who were POWs. It meant a little bit more when you knew somebody on the ground was a POW down there. Now that they are back, it's a thing of the past. I'm glad we did it, and I'm sure it played an important part.
For his part in Linebacker II, Major Dalton was awarded the Silver Star. The rest of the crew received the Distinguished Flying Cross. Linebacker II was one of the largest and most successful air operations in history. On January 27, 1973, at the International Conference Center in Paris, formal agreement on ending the war in Vietnam was signed by representatives of the United States and the People's Republic of North Vietnam. 2 weeks later, February 12, 1973, the first of the captured POWs were released in Hanoi.